bear any fruit with us. And it's because Jesus came to pay the price that we are here. Let's let the rest of the music and everything that we do glorify the Lord. When I come in this building, I can never stop thinking of the ones that were here before. I remember the little piano that Billy talked about that was pushed up against that wall that I started playing for church when I was 10 years old and made more mistakes than I hit right notes. And y'all just struggled along until I learned how to play. I remember the different ones that were here that aren't here anymore. But you know, we're all just part of a big family that belongs to the Lord. And ever since I knew that I was going to be asked to sing at the church today, I've had a song that the Lord gave me for you. And I hope you enjoy it.
Who's love knows no evil.
few months before Grandpa passed away unexpectedly, he had a dream. And he told us that dream. You know, the Clanahans love music. The Clanahans love water. They are water bugs from the start. Love to be at the lake. Love to be at the river. I saw so many pictures of fish yesterday, I thought they were part of the family too. They love water. And Grandpa had this dream, and he dreamed that he went to heaven. And this just a few months before he died that he dreamed this. He dreamed he went to heaven, and he dreamed when he went to heaven that he had a place that the Lord gave him, and it was beside a beautiful stream. Now, Grandpa had to have that stream to make him happy in heaven, right? He dreamed about the beautiful stream, and Grandpa liked to project around and build. So he dreamed that he started building a mansion. Now, you know the Lord said that he has gone to build our mansions for us, but because Grandpa likes to build, he was building his own mansion. And he built the mansion, and he got it built, and as different ones would come in that he would see, he'd say, come on in, there's plenty of room, and he would just add on another room or two for that room. Well, he said after all the family got there, that we all sat down and we made beautiful music. Everybody sang and played and we made beautiful music as a family there by a mansion that Grandpa had built. And you know, somehow I think part of that dream just had to be a vision to him of what it was going to be for our family someday. And I can imagine that when Uncle Leo went to join him this year, that when he saw him walking down that street, he said, come on in, Leo. There's plenty of room. And I think when Uncle Collar went to see him that last week, he said, come on in, Kyle. I haven't seen you for a long time. There's plenty of room. And I think when we go to be with Jesus, that he's going to say, come on in, kids. There's plenty of room. The sky shall shut